Good morning, everyone. On behalf of Axis Securities, we will talk about pick of the week, which is Ashok Leyland. Investment in infrastructure segment and pre-buying ahead of BS6 norm to support CV demand. CV demand pickup is led by infrastructure and industrial segment, followed by robust demand from consumption-led sector and rural market after GST. Demand will be further boosted in FY20 with pre-buying ahead of BS6 norms, leading to incremental volume for Ashok Leyland. Also, given Ashok Leyland's leadership position in high tonnage segment, it is good in position to adapt to changes and benefit from the demand from high tonnage vehicles due to change in axle norm, which will further boost its volume. Implementation of vehicle modernization program, popularly known as vehicle scrappage program, would cap the life of commercial vehicle at 15 or 20 years and thus reduce the CV cycle in the long run, which will ensure consistent demand for Ashok Leyland's vehicle. Restructure of LCV business to bring in synergy. LCVs are witnessing strong growth under rising economic business and after GST implementation for last mile connectivity of goods. Furthermore, Ashok Leyland has been witnessing strong growth in its LCV category, especially for its DOST brand. With the merger of LCV business with itself, company aims to launch full range of LCVs and ramp up in production, which will lead to margin expansion. Ashok Leyland is now also shifting its focus towards expanding and creating new revenue profit pools by de-risking its business by shifting its focus towards defense, spare parts and export to boost revenues. We have a buy recommendation on the stock with a target price of Rs. 92. Thank you.